He failed, but just 15 minutes later was back on the platform looking confident for his second attempt. That gave him the first world record for the day and the lead in the competition, but it wasn't long until teammate Arzen Zlatev emulated it with a world record in the 82.5 kilo class. The battle was set between the Bulgarians, and with Antonio Krustev, billed as the world's strongest man, watching the clean and jerk as he lifts the biggest weight ever in Australia.
250,